Problem four, finding a distance. This one's related to robotics. You're preparing for a robotics competition using the setup shown here. Points A, B, and C are located so that AB equals 20 inches, and segment AB is perpendicular to segment BC. Point D is located on segment AC so that segment BD is perpendicular to segment AC, and DC equals 9 inches. You program the robot to move from point A to point D, and to pick up the plastic bottle at point D. How far does the robot travel from A to D? We can use corollary 2 to set up the proportion x plus 9 over 20 equals 20 over x. And then we solve. First, using the cross products property, x squared plus 9x equals 400, then subtracting 400 from each side, factoring, and then using the zero product property. Because if the binomial x minus 16 times the binomial x plus 25 equals 0, then at least one of those binomials equals 0. So x minus 16 must equal 0, or x plus 25 must equal 0. This leads us to our two solutions, x equals 16 or x equals negative 25. In this case, though, only the positive solution makes sense. So the robot travels 16 inches. Your turn. From point D, the robot must turn right and move to point B to put the bottle in the recycling bin. How far does the robot travel from D to B?